Hails from Captain Pike, sir.
It's the USS Enterprise.